beautifully summarized in the work by Dharampal. Dharampal's work, especially The Beautiful Tree and Collected Writings in Volume 1, where he specifically talks about Indian science and technology in the 18th century, he has actually not put his opinions or his inference or his understanding. All that he has done is he has compiled the archival materials, which are exchanges of European officers amongst themselves. So it is in one such exchanges of the governor, whose name is like Isaac Pyke of St. Helena. This was published in 1732, and Dharampal ji makes a note of it, which is about making the best mortar. Mortar is like you know, adhesive, a very strong adhesive. And then adhesive materials are even the traditional temples where pranapratishtha, when jirnodharana happens, and when the pranapratishtha happens for the murti, utsava murti or the mula vigraha, they kind of replenish this mortar there also. And in olden period, this was used to be the very strong cement which was binding to solid objects. And the binding was so strong that it could withstand for thousands of years any kind of mechanical stress and strain. So Dharampal ji makes a very beautiful account of how the governors exchanged notes about making of such kind of mortar, and this was very famously referred to as the Madras Mortar. So how they had to mix, you know, sand, kind of mix it with stone lime, and then jaggery, add jaggery to it, make a paste. There is a big process, and the